A local high school student is recovering tonight after he was stabbed during an altercation with two other students near a middle school. Eyewitness News reporter Kelly Sullivan is live in Providence now with more details for us.
One suspect is in custody, but tonight Providence police are still searching for another suspect who they say attacked a fellow student this afternoon. Just after school dismissal, it was emergency vehicles, not school buses, parked in front of a middle school on Thurber's Ave Wednesday afternoon. Providence police tell Eyewitness News a 16-year-old boy was attacked by two other juveniles and stabbed outside a middle school around 3 o'clock. We reached out to Providence schools, a spokesperson confirming to us the victim is a Providence High School student who suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The spokesperson also telling us the alleged assailant may also be a student at the same high school. Providence Schools releasing this statement to Eyewitness News saying, quote, "We will work closely with Providence Police to determine the exact nature of this fight and of any student involvement and will proceed accordingly with appropriate criminal or school-based sanctions for the students involved." Now, there's no school Thursday and Friday because of the Rosh Hashanah holiday, but the school district says on Monday it will determine if additional police presence will be needed for the morning and afternoon. Reporting live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Kelly Sullivan, Eyewitness News.